Hello? Hello, hello? Anybody out there? Anybody around? Anybody want to talk to me? Or, hello?
I'll wait. I can wait. I can wait until we decide to, start discussing words, saying things. I mean, I'll try to wait. Very impatient. Hello, Pondwater! Hi! How's it going? I don't know. Hi! Sorry, Caps Lock? That's fine. Sorry, Caps Lock's in, but in real life. Here with no audio and you cannot read lips. It's even harder to read lips when I'm not here. But here I am, and I'm... Oop, I need to change my camera angle a little bit. My closet is open! You guys are gonna see all the game men I keep in there. No! What? What the fuck did I just say? What the fuck did I just say? Can we roll that back a little? Can we roll that back and like say I? Can we just pretend I didn't say anything? I'm down to pretend I didn't say anything. Are we all down to? Ah! My camera is broke and I don't like it. Ah! Ha! Ha ha! I did it! Hello! Hello, Jupiter. Hello, Ray. Hello, Pondwater. Hello, everyone. No, you have a sub. No, you can't watch the ads anymore. Ah, why is everything falling over? Why can't things just work right? Why can't things just work correctly for one singular day? It's almost like I bought the cheap Amazon tripod and whatnot. But that's fine. How's everybody doing? Are we happy? Do I smell? I don't know. You guys can't tell, so I guess it doesn't really matter. And now I'm just kind of selling myself out, which is really unfortunate, a little bit sad, and I'm crying a little bit. Hopefully I'm all right. I did tweet out I don't have them long to get here before they get me, which is gonna be fun. Interrupt my Fortnite grind, bro. I'm so sorry. You can't even hear. You can't even hear. You can't even hear it. There's no reason to play that noise. There's no reason to bring that noise to us. Okay? There's no reason. How are we doing today? Stop!
My Roblox character, Thicass.
Proof. We're gonna need pics. Go to the Discord. Give us proof, Kaiden. Or you're lying to all of us. You can't come in here and lie to all of us about the thickness of your Roblox character, okay? You can't do that. We need to know. We need to know the truth. We need to see it. We need to see it. We gotta take a look. I don't make the rules. I mean, I do make the rules, but like, I'm gonna need proof right now. Pics or it did not happen. OG Roblox Avi reveals. I will throw myself into a hole. I'll throw myself into a big old hole. And never crawl out of it if we start talking about Roblox. I can't do it. I'm a grown-ass man. I wear shirts with beer on it. How am I supposed to be out here talking about Roblox? No. Not happening. Not happening whatsoever. Not happening. In the slightest. Big bong, fuck your life. That is such an out-of-date reference for this whole stream, isn't it? Guys, I did just remember that last time that we played hardcore Minecraft, I ran like all the way away from my house so I could find a frog. I'm nowhere near the base at the moment. And I don't know the coordinates of the base. This is an issue. Ooh, that's not... Huh. We have such a short amount of time to find frog. We're losing frog time. Hello, Soviet Overlord. I guess we're on the hunt for the frog now, I guess? So, are we ready to get into it? Start looking for this guy, I guess? Shall we? Because I guess what's happened? I realize I'm streaming Minecraft tonight, right? Playing a little bit of the craft. Doesn't hurt. Can't hurt to play a little bit of Minecraft every now and then, right? And I've realized that I've ran, like, so far away from my base. I kind of want to do a little bit of, like, building or something, but I can't really do that. One, we have, like, very limited time because I want to go see the new Jordan Peele movie. Nope. I wanna get a little bit spooked, a little bit scared. And instead, we're here. Why did I log out in the middle of night? I'm going to die. With no lights, I'm going to perish. Is the music too loud? I hope the music isn't too loud. How's everybody's day's been? By the way, is this the first time I've actually done a weekend stream in a while? I feel like it is. I feel like it's got to be the first time that has happened in a long-ass time, right? Because I feel like I've been slacking. I feel like I've been slacking on the weekends. By slacking, I mean going to work. So I haven't been able to stream on the weekends. So this is like an odd slot to be streaming. I feel like everybody's going to be out partying tonight, and I'm sitting in here playing Minecraft and whatever. Speedran Super Mario World and got a really good PB. How are you? Oh, I'm great. That's awesome to hear. I really like playing not Minecraft on stream recently. We just finished up Stray this week. We had a little bit of a cat week. Hello, Alice. How's it going? I'm not playing Stray, so you can actually hang out and not be scared of cat spoilers, which is cool, I guess. I'm on the hunt for frog. Can I get my May I? Oh. There we go. I need to find a frog. So I'm just gonna take this, and then I'm going to do a little outline here, I think. In white, let's make this outline size a little bit bigger. That way we can know that I'm looking for Froge. I'm on. Would you say that Froge or Froggy? Like, I don't know. Welcome to hearing. It's in pics and selfies. Okay, guys. Let's take a look at this together. Let's see if this is actually a thick Roblox character, okay? May we? May we for 1 second take a look at this? May we? Let's just silence everything. Let's see. Okay, Kaiden. Maybe a little bit. Not intense. Not an intense amount. Like, I don't think we needed to bring that. Like, it's a Roblox character. The game's for children. Sorry, any Roblox players that are not currently children. But the game's for little babies. It's a little baby game. I'm sorry. Look at your face. Fuck you. Sorry. Fromage? Wait, why are we talking about fromage? We do love frogs in this household, aside from the fact that I can never find them. It's kind of suck my dick. Bro. I'm livid right now. You even censored the D word.
Unsubbing.
Really? Do it then. You can't unsub on Twitch. That's not a thing. That's not a possibility. Where the fuck am I? We don't talk about those unless they approach. Unless they approach, we never talk about that locomotive. Stop saying those words.
Oh my god. Choo choo.
I'm livid right now. I'm actually livid. I'm actually gonna start freaking out here pretty soon. Also, why is he giving me game tips? I know how to punch a tree. Guys, still love that little guy? That's a pretty good little guy, to be fair. That's a pretty excellent little guy. We do love the hype train emotes. And you know what we love even more? I mean, I'm not allowed to talk about that because it's a scam, and I hate scamming people out of money. Money is bad. Money does not make the world. We should just abolish money and give it all to me, and then I'll sew it away safely. I'll stow all the money away safely, and nobody will have it except for me. But I won't be like, you know, bad with it, right? I'll be good with it. I'll make sure everyone feels safe with the money.
I love anyways, trains. Hate Kale's opinion on my character.
Well, I'm so sorry that I did not believe your avatar in a children's game to be thick. I feel like, am I wrong? Okay, can we have a discussion? Can we just like put it out there? Can we just put it out there? I believe that VR chat is the incel adult version of Roblox. Is that accurate? Like I feel like it's just such a interesting world. I love VR chat and Roblox. Do you cancel out if you like both? Like I'm not an incel, of course. We know this. I'm not an incel. But like I could play a little bit of. How do I get rid of the tips here? How do I get rid of the tips? I don't want the tips. I've been playing in this game for so long. Get rid of that. Video settings? No. Where do I go to get rid of the help option? Only play VR chat with friends? Yeah, that's fair. Incel pipe? I'm not an incel. I would like to make this very, very apparent. I get bitches. Don't tell my wife I called them that. I do not have your wife. Listen, next time you're sitting watching stream and your wife happens to be there, I'm saying it. I'll get the receipt. Somebody screenshot that. Somebody get it. Please. God. As we all know, like, if... You know, the reason that the follow count is dropping is because we are having to ban people that don't get bitches. Because we can't really stand people that are bitchless in this community. It just feels wrong. It feels wrong to allow that divorce core. Wow. That's it. Don't say potty train, Dan. Don't say these things. What would your parents think? Every time before you say something on the internet, you should say, what would my parents think if they saw this, you know? And I think potty dance for the bitchless is a very valid thing to think, what would my dad think about this? You probably wouldn't be too positive about it, I'll tell you that much. Probably be like, ooh, great, Seems like it's disowning time. Me, I don't know. You know, like, just give it a little thought every now and then, okay? Just a little thought. You know, not to be too... Whoa, that is a big portal. Look at that thing, that's massive. That's huge. I've never seen something that big in my life before. What in the world? What in the world? Hello? Hello? Look at this thing. Look in pics and selfies, I put your face as a widget. I'm horrified. You really... This is on your phone? This is on... Are you ever gonna have, like... I'll take my place there. I'll take it. Thank you. I'm glad to be there. I'm glad to be there. Okay. Oonga Boonga, hello. How are you? Welcome to Oonga Boongaville. Yo! Matt Schultz! How's it going?
I love Miku.
Who doesn't love Miku? I don't think I've ever met a single person who could, like, look me dead in the eyes and say they don't enjoy Miku. Like, the Vocaloid art. I don't know. I don't think so. I personally can't imagine it. Can't imagine looking upon somebody and being like... I don't like Hatsune Miku. Hatsune Miku is bad. I feel sinful to say that. Do you mind if you're a widget on my phone? You guys can make me a widget on your phone if you want to. You guys can literally do whatever. I'm, like, so without boundaries. Like, my boundary list on my little Twitter boundary list would be like a barren desert. It would have a little, like, tumbleweed pass by. As it says, Kale Pipe theme time, actually? Oh, God. That is a little bit scary, but widget away! Widget away! Make me a little widget. Just make a little widget. I wish I were a Vocaloid software. Don't we all? Oh no, your snap icon? Is your snap icon me now? Just simple existence, don't look. What? Snapchat? Okay, it's not, I don't know. That's supposed to be a thing? I'll have a kale themed phone and we'll show it, except apps that will rename. I'm so sorry that you're gonna do, I don't know anybody that would want that. But you know what? People have Edward Cullen-themed phones, so why not have a Kale Pipe-themed phone? I think it's a new trend. I don't know why I just compared myself to Edward Cullen from Twilight, but like maybe one day I'll start streaming and I'll start sparkling in the sunlight, you know? Maybe. I'll think about it. Hey, what? Who wouldn't? Have you seen that guy? Paid for premium? That's premium? What do you get on Snapchat premium? Actually, what? What is Snapchat premium? Does it up the amount of unsolicited dick pics you can get in a day? I'm very confused about what Snapchat premium is. What? Nothing? Literally? Why'd you get it then? This sounds like a scam. And why would you do it? His pale skin burns my retinas? Well, listen, sometimes that pale skin gets some people going, right? And they wanna see things that get them going. When they're on their phone, you know? I don't know what I'm saying, actually. I mean, congrats on being a Snapchat premium owner. Like, woo! It's like even worse than Discord Nitro. Anybody, hands up in chat for people that are Discord Nitro users. I could never be a Discord Nitro user. Absolutely not. Never in my life would I use Discord Nitro. Blech. Disgusting. Revolting, actually. Revolting. Nitro Classic? Okay. Your wife has it. Listen, if your wife has it, maybe you call in a bitch. Sorry, that was mean. That was rude. I'm being rude today. I'm on my rude arc today. I've decided to just be mean. I've decided to just, like, me Nitro. Nitro user. I'm sorry, Ray. I didn't mean it. I would like to backtrack. Can I backtrack? Will you allow me in this instance to backtrack? Please. May I backtrack just like two steps back, please? Just like a little bit. Please? Apology with tears? I hope that suffices. Seems like it's good enough. We need to find a frog. If I don't find a frog by the end of the stream, I will actually... Which is ending at the end of the hour, because I do have to go see Jordan Peele's Nope. Because that's just required. You need to. You can't not go watch Jordan Peele's Nope. Right? What? That green thing over there. What was that green thing right there? Mesa biome kind of swag.
Schlot gun.
Oh, it's a schlat. Wow, does that guy even stream anymore? That guy even do his job at all anymore? I mean, I know I don't. Apology with tears? Mm-mm, not happening. You will never see me cry. Never. Never on this stream. You will never see me cry. I actually am incapable of tears. My tear ducts don't work because I'm just that much of a man. Just that much of a man, to be honest with you. So, you guys wanted to see Apology with Tears? You know, it's going to be like spray on water or whatever. Yeah, no shot. Mesa biome, it's kind of pretty. But I want Frog. Where's Frog at? Hello? I will say, something magical happened yesterday. Sitting in my house. You know. We were playing Pokemon. And suddenly, from the outside, we began to hear a melody. A melody of an ice cream truck pass by. So we, as an adult does, pack up, pack our shit, go chase down that ice cream truck, as you should. Thank you for the follow, Shalamander69. Boy, I wonder who that could be. Boy, I wonder who that could be. I have absolutely no idea who this person is. I have absolutely no idea who Shalamander69 is. Do you even know how to chat in Twitch chats? Do you? Ice cream trucks are still a thing indeed. Congrats on making a Twitch account. Proud of you. Boy, oh boy, I wonder. I wonder who that is. It's a secret? Yeah? Shall we keep it a secret? Shall I not even tell us stories about ice cream trucks? Shall I? Mods, you're going to want to keep an eye on this person, okay? Just try not to let them do anything. Nope, I can't tell it. Sorry guys, I have to stop telling that story now, actually. It's a bit too secret. It's a secret?
Okay.
So it's going to be kept a secret forever? Yeah. No. Awesome. Thank you. Thank you for the follow, random person that I've never known. Anyways. Ice cream trucks are still a thing. However, I'm not allowed to disclose any more information about them and how the ice cream men might be indeed trying to steal your wives. So hide them from ice cream men, because you never know what could happen. So lock them up. Just don't look at it. Don't look with that cat. Don't get rid of that cat right now. Why is there that thing there? I want it gone. Accessibility. I feel like it should be accessibility for, like, showing the... I don't know. Always scared me. Does anyone remember the commercial with the singing in the background and the kids chasing after an ice cream truck? I do remember that one. What was that even about? Was there, like, a reason for that? Because I don't know at all. I don't know. Never made sense to me, personally. Anyways, why are frogs so hard to find? I remember the ice cream truck scene from Despicable. Oh my gosh, there goes my camera. You've seen. Okay. I need everybody else to understand this ad now. We're watching it. We are watching it. We're gonna watch the ice cream ad. I don't even know what it was. Ice cream ad, Ontario. It was an Ontario thing, yeah. Ice cream. There we go. There it is. Yeah. Here. Allow me to show you all. Check it out. This is a classic advertisement. Does anybody else know this? Look at them. They're chasing after the ice cream truck. Who wouldn't? What is this for? They're just running. Going as fast as they can. Is this the right one? Yeah. It was just stay fit, because if you can't chase the ice cream truck fast enough, you won't be able to get it? That's it? That's it? That ad sucks. So much. Oh my gosh, you finished the kale widgets. Yes, we are still looking for a frog. That's what it was for? Oh my god. That is just... That's just atrocious. That's just... L ad for real. I thought it was a much better ad. I'm sorry that I had to show you guys that. Is this one of Canada's extremely off-putting PSAs? Yeah, it's like that and, the old House Hippo ad. Those were, like, the two peaks of Canadian, like, early 2000s and, like, late 90s. Was House Hippo and the ice cream truck where it's like you have to make sure you're staying fit or you won't be able to get the sweet, sweet cream. And then you won't, you know, like, no, it's weird. There was tons of ads when I was growing up that I remember about, like, remember that you go outside. Because if you don't go outside and, like, get your, like, 60 minutes of exercise every day, boy, you're gonna die, kid. You're gonna fucking perish. And I'm like, and I'd be sitting there and I'd be like, fuck watching TV. I'm gonna play Mario Galaxy. And I'm gonna be like so much happier. I question Canada. Canada's pretty, it's all right here. Whoa. Wolves. Hello, sirs. I don't have any bones to feed you, but thank you for the free food and wool. Very kind. What do you question about Canada? Remember, like, those days that the kids' channels would be like, LOL, no TV for you, go outside? They really did that, didn't they? Whoa. Holy shit. They really put some caves in this update. Oh my god. I'm gonna stop looking out over that because that is just freaky. That is just not good. That is how you die. That is how death happens. Don't know, thank you. I'm just gonna walk right past that. We're gonna ignore it for as long as we can and try and continue to find a frog. I don't know, like I don't even know what my plan is once I find these goddamn frogs. Like, can I even, like, bring them back with me? Like, I feel like I'm so far away from home. Like, I'm just so far away from home that I can't do anything. I can't do anything in this world. It's fucking awful. Like, why can't we just spawn a couple of frogs? Just for me. You have, like, tethers. I do have leads. I do have a couple of leads. But, like, honestly, if I don't find a frog by the end of the stream, then I'm gonna take a fat L on the frog. Eat them. I don't think I can eat the Minecraft frogs. I hate to say it. Put them in your mouth, yeah? I could, like, empty my hunger bar a little bit, just walk up to them. Can you put tadpoles in a bucket? Can you get, like, a bucket of tadpole? I gotta put a tadpole in a bucket. Doesn't it ever, like, weird you out looking at a tadpole? Knowing that those little swimmers look like the little swimmers inside of a man's testicular areas, you know? Like, they're just like little sperms that came to life and started swimming around in ponds. They're like giant spermies. Does that weird anybody else out? I don't like looking at them. They kind of freak me out a little bit. I'm trying to think about something. You don't have to say these things, you know that, right? Hey, you know what? Let me bring you one even further. Even worse. Can you visualize a sperm cell with a naked human eye? Can you? Can you? Like, can you see them in there? Are they too small? Like, maybe the average one, but, like, if we talk about, like, Dwayne Rock Johnson, does he got, like, big old chonkers? Does their size change? Sorry, I'll move on. Hate that I know this one because of molecular bio. Yeah! You know the answer is in the scientists. Certain sperm species. I'm talking human species. I'm talking human sperm. A human-ass sperm. Can I see him swimming around? I don't know about human, but the rocks, not mine, but I mean, not like a 5'10 man, like a big man. Can you see him? Can you see him just like at all? I'd hope so. I want to see. Naked eye, probably not. They're like 0.002 inches, but if I recall, you can zoom in with a phone camera even. Yo! What? That's sick. I'm gonna go call up my boy. I'm gonna call up my boy, Rex. I'm gonna go, beep, 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 beep. Hey, Rex! You wanna come on my table for me real quick? You down to come on my table real quick just for me? Come on my table. I'm gonna whip out my phone, I'm gonna zoom in. We're gonna watch your little swimmers, bud. We're gonna watch your little swimmers, you know? Is that cool? I hope Rex will be alright with that. Anyways, that's personally just how I feel at the moment. And I think that'd be mad interesting. I don't know how you guys feel though. I don't know how you guys feel. I'd call it my boy Rex. I feel like Rex would be the perfect person. Thanks, Bobble. Thanks for saying those things. Thank you so much. For saying these things. Meow, meow, Bobble. Why? Yeah? Newest member of the FaZe Clan? Huh? Why? Sometimes you guys just say things. Odds are I do a Call of Duty stream. I do own a Call of Duty game. I have Infinite Warfare. 683 channel points left. Oh my gosh, what will you use it on? Oh my god! Wow! What are you gonna do? What do you use it on? You can do anything with it. It's so exciting. A world of opportunities. That is a lot, man. That is just like you need help. You need help. Oh yeah? Now you're gonna Great. I forgot to get rid of that thing. I'm gonna kill William Skull twice. I'm gonna have to bring him back to life. And I'm gonna have to kill him again. That's a lot. Ugh. And this because why not? Ah, cool. Sick. Now you're down to like what? 34 points? 83. Big spender. Oh, wow. Trying to clear your slate. Trying to clear your slate down. That's so sweet. That is so sweet. Can we all... A true 14 hole doubloons. Yeah. 14 hole of them. What are you going to do with those 14? I don't even have anything that you can do with that. 26? Oh, you just got some money? Congrats. Payroll's coming, I guess. Talking about payroll, when am I gonna get these fucking frogs? Where the fuck are they? If I cannot get a frog by 9 o'clock, by 9 o'clock PM EST, I give up, I'll never get a frog. I'll never get a frog. Never. Never. We'll never have a frog pet because, listen, I can't spend every single Minecraft stream looking for frogs. Like, it would be great. Where aw is one channel point? We don't need aw to be one channel point. That's ridiculous. What am I gonna put in my mouth? Fat penis? Bye, Kaiden. Probably fat penis. It's much better. Well, because, like, if I had fat penis in my mouth, then, like, eventually I got sperm. Which is, like, close to frogs. You know? It's, like, almost a tadpole. Little swimmers. That's all I'm saying. All I'm slaying. You know? Wow. I need to just... take a moment. Step back for a moment. I think I'm scaring people off. Never speak again. Oh, I've been great, Derpy. We've been talking about very family-friendly things and putting very, very nice things in our mouth. And having very nice conversations, mostly about biology. In a very appropriate way. In a very appropriate way. How have you been? How are you? Hope you're well. There's a moth in my room. So I'm about like a... the moth in my room brings me down by 8, by like 2 points. So I'm probably like an 8 out of 10 right now. Which, all things considered, pretty good. That means I'm a 10 aside from the moth being in my room. Moth pal? Moth is bringing me down. Moth is not a friend. Moth is an enemy. Moth is gonna eat my bed sheets. How am I supposed to deal with that? Awooga and Derpy, all in one. Whew. What a lovely day. Murder moth. See, bunny, that's a bit too. If we hit 45 subs, I'll fucking kill this moth. I'll do it in cold blood. $5 for me. No more life for the moth. Using mothballs. Balls. Don't kill the moth. Well, don't get me to 35. Sorry. Please, no one sub. I'm so good at doing things that will make nobody want to sub. If you eat it, I'll give you a dollar. That's, like, less than me killing it. And in the act of eating it, I'd be... That would break my vegetarian... Like, I'm a vegetarian. If I eat a moth, am I no longer vegetarian? Is that how that works? See, did you see it? There it is! There it is! Do you guys see that fly past the camera? Did you guys see? Go back, clip it, look at it. It flew on the camera. You could see it visualized. There was a moth. No! I can't kill the moth! What the fuck? What is wrong with you? I did promise! Am I a hitman now? Does this make me a hitman? Look, have him fly by the camera again, please. Can we... Awuga, are you sure? Are you sure about this? You guys see him? You are a brave soldier. You tried your hardest, but you landed on my curtain. Truly your greatest downfall. Resting place.
Get up, cocksuck, because it's all over.
Oh. I'm tired! You wanted me to give it! I'm trying for you. You won't let it happen. You are all freaks. Horrifying people. Wrongdoers. Monsters. Look at what you made happen. How dare you?
Kale, I electrocuted myself.
Sinners! Stinks! Losers! And you celebrate? You celebrate? By yelling?
Gets together like this.
I can't believe it. I've never been more disappointed in this. In my entire time of being here. Not once. Have I been this upset? This violently enraged? You are all disgusting. Filthy. Creeps. No. Monsters! I don't care.
Meow, meow, meow,
I don't
meow,
care.
Meow, meow.
You can say what you wish. No, it does not matter anymore. I'm contractually obligated to do this, but do not be worried. I'm still upset. Dab. Okay? What is wrong with you? All of you. You have pushed a man to his limits today. Why? I just wanted to look for Minecraft Frog. I just wanted to look for Minecraft Frog. Is that too much to ask for? Is wanting to look for Minecraft Frog too much to ask for in this modern society? Can we not even have that little bit? Can we not? Thank you for the hydrate. Murder Frog next. Aim lower. What's lower than Minecraft Frog?
Get up, cocksuck, because it's all over.
Thanks. I can't believe you all. I can't believe you all. Let's just clear the slate. Can we clear the slate really quick? I'm doing it. I'm clearing the slate. We're back.
Lone few kale.
Personally, sorry to the moth. Thank you. We're clearing the slate. We're back. We're back in Jupiter. Oh, that's hilarious. We are personally back in action. I'm so sorry. So sorry. I'm making a statement on Twitter. I'm making a Twitter statement right now. Allow me to make one singular Twitter statement. Hello, Lafata Kappa. I think somebody came in the middle of that. Ocean Wave, if you're still here, thanks for coming in. I'm so sorry for what you have joined into. Allow me to make a Twitter statement. Just for a moment, shall we? Can I make a Twitter statement? Can I please? One Twitter statement about this horrendous accident. I'm truly sorry. For the atrocities I've committed against Moth Commune. Gone, Moth. Who lived in my room? My room was a joy. However, this day, I was hired as a contract killer by Twitch user. It was a Wooka. I want to get your full Twitch username. I want to get it all. I want to get it all. I'm my Twitch user. Al Wooga 1114. Oops. I'm retiring my assassination business as of today. Thank you. Thanks. Exclamation mark. I hope you can forgive me. I really hope you can. I'm so sorry. Oh, Phase 4 of 5 of the MCU came out. Actually, wait a minute, guys. Phase 5 of the MCU? That's kind of hype. That's kind of hype. What's going on here? Daredevil's back. Oh! Captain America? Agatha series? Loki Season 2? Guardians of the Galaxy Season 3? Secret Invasion? This is kind of hype. This is I-8. This is all right. Okay. It's kind of mid. It's probably going to continue to be mid, but Ant-Man and the Wasp is back. Okay. I can be all right with this. Cool. Glad. We're back in it.
We cleared the slate, mm-hmm. I electrocuted myself by grabbing metal that was in my wall outlet.
Why would you do that? Why did you do that? Why did you... Why would you do that? No. What took you over and made you decide to reach into your wall outlet? Who does that? Who does stuff like that? Why?
I know think.
I understand that you know think. We've lost so much time in the frog hunt just to moth hunting, and I'm so sorry. Yeah.
Dumb me.
Dumb you? I mean, I guess I could make the ultimate sacrifice and jump into like a giant pit for the moth. Just to sacrifice my hardcore world for the poor life of that little moth. I mean, I do feel quite that for John, right? I forgot his name was John. I mean, it's kind of fair. It's kind of a fair trade, honestly. I'm thinking over it. I'm pondering. That being said, it's five subs before I go drunk driving and probably kill a lot more things. So, like, you know, keep that in mind. So the assassination on purpose business is over, but like, you know, manslaughter's still in the picture, you know. But like, just keep that in mind. 8 minutes until you give up on frog. So true. 8 whole minutes and then done forever. No more frog. No thoughts. Nothing's going inside of my mouth. Nothing's going inside of my mouth ever again. I do want to be famous. Thank you. But I don't want to mount viewers. We've been through this multiple times. Thank you, Yashitsudo. Thank you. That's the only first-time chatters we get in here. And mysterious people who nobody knows who they actually are. Yep. That's about it. Oh, is that like a pirate ship in the middle of a thing there? Fire ship in the middle of a frozen ice spike. Pretty sweet. Pretty swag. Wrong. I don't think we're gonna get a frog. I don't wanna give in to disbelief right now, but the frog it feels. I do want Froge. Ari, I do. I want Froge. I want him. Can't find him, but I want him. That's for sure. I can tell you one thing. and it is that I would appreciate one little frog. And after this hour, I'm giving... That is sick. That is sweet. Look harder. I've been looking for hours for frog. For hours.
Frog.
That is so sweet. Wait, this is like... It's like Captain America at the end of his first movie when he crashes his ship into ice and then freezes. I wonder if there's like age-old pirates in there or some shit. That'd be sweet. Dope as hell, dude. I want to find some bears. I don't get along well with bears, really. Let me just go up here. Spam frog emojis for your boy. Thank you. That'd be very helpful. Ari, do you have any sick tips onto getting frogs? That is really one of them. Captain America. Yo, I hear there was frogs. Bro, I wish. Captain America just sneaking in, grabbing a couple frogs, putting them in his pouch, on and off. Isn't that Tom Holland? Doesn't Tom Holland eat frogs? Isn't that like the joke that he looks like he's eating frogs all the time? Very treasure map. We must not get distracted, my boys. We cannot get distracted. It is 96 degrees here. It is a cool 24.5 degrees Celsius in my air-conditioned house. So, sorry, that was like a big fat flex. With the air conditioning going on here. I forgot I have a kale pipe shirt. Don't we all wish to forget that we have a kale pipe shirt? Don't we all wish to forget that kale pipe shirts exist? Guys, you will not believe this came flying out from his grave. You will not believe who just came flying out from his grave. He's back! He's back! He had a second life! Bro had a totem or some shit. You can see him flying over. John's around! John's fucking back in the game! I did kill him! He's like Jesus Christ! He rose 3 days later, but 3 moth days! 3 moth days later, he's back! John has survived John Christ, everybody! John used the fucking revive book! Woo!
Where'd he go?
Look! You can see him flying around. Oh, he is broken. Oh, I still feel a little bit bad. He's fine, everybody! Whoa, I'm looking at him right now! I did not fail as a contract killer. It's like if you said Judas was bad at killing people. No, he succeeded. He succeeded, but then he came back. He came back. That doesn't normally happen.
John, I'm so proud of you. John, fly in the camera for us, please. Let John outside. Maybe. Didn't have to lay a hand on him.
Yeah. See, look at him in the background there. You see him over there? You see him? He's flying around. You ever spot John? Let me know.
Not quite how it turned out, but okay. I have not read the Bible.
What if Kale's just lying? I'm not. You will see him flying around. I promise you this. Let John outside. I'll try. If I can, I will. I'll keep you guys posted.
John will eventually fly away. This will remind me of that one time that I had a bat in my house. That a bat just kind of like flew into my house. That's kind of cool. That's pretty cool. I am getting tweeted at right now.
Due to recent events, you have been terminated as a hitman. Next time, finish the job. My sincerest apologies.
No evidence. No evidence to support this. No evidence to support.
Bats in the house are hard to deal with. You just keep the doors open and go, oh, it's a bat. There's a bat in my house. And it's kind of cool. Kind of cool for a little bit. Anyways, shall we try and look for the frog? Should we? Should we try and look for that thing? I feel like I have 1 minute left before I have to give up on my frog hunt. A bat murder would have to be at least 5 subs for me. Froge? Like, I gotta go in 1 minute. I gotta go watch that brand new movie. That brand new film. It's my place in this world as somebody who has to work tomorrow at the movie theater where I have to check on the movies, and I don't want to get the beautiful new Jordan Peterson movie spoiled for me. Jordan Peele movie spoiled for me. Imagine if Jordan Peterson made a movie. That'd be kind of dope. I'm thinking about it now. I'm thinking about it now. Whoa, Where the Crawdads Sing was so good. It was such a good movie. Ah! Everyone go see Where the Crawdads Sing, and I'll let you know next time I stream if you should go see Nope. Because it might be good. I haven't seen it yet. I don't know. I don't even know what it's about. I haven't even watched the ads, the trailers even. It is a great movie. I read the book as well. The book is so good. Oh my gosh, it's hit 9 o'clock. I must give in. I must give in to the thrall of modern cinema. It is taking me. It is capturing me in its grasp. And I'm back. Well, it seems that next time I stream hardcore, I'll just be back at the house. You employment? I know! I actually did quit that job. I actually did quit recently. Mainly because I'm going to college soon, and, you know, putting in your 2 weeks, you want to put it in, like, advance. So you're not, like, working there. You're not, like, you don't have to still fill out your 2 weeks while you're, like, out of the town that you started in. I could sacrifice myself to John. I could just do that instead. Oh, wait, no. What am I going for? Theater performance. It is 9 o'clock, however. And do I see a frog? I see no frog. No frogs have been spotted today. So, I will not sacrifice myself. John is well alive. John is back in action, okay? Bad frog hunter and bad hitman. You know, that's me. I'm hoping I'm gonna have a blast. If I don't, I'm gonna commit seppuku, maybe. Art major? Art major, more like fart major. Those are my final words for you tonight. And today, well, my final words were art major, fart major. And now that I've put those out of the way, I'm just gonna sit in silence until I can raid somebody. And you know what? You know what? Since this was this stream was so based around bugs, I think we're gonna raid Smallest Peanut, who is streaming Bug Snacks, and don't say anything about John. Don't even mention John. Not once. You go have a fun time over there, all right, kiddos? All right? Okay? You enjoy yourselves. Or else. Don't enjoy yourselves. Oh, they're on Be Right Back right now. I don't wanna hit them, like, in a Be Right Back. You know, it'll be a nice, well, we'll wait. How long are they gone for? How long are they out for? How long is it gonna take until they be until they're done being right back? Ooh, I don't know. I gotta get out of here. I do gotta get out of here. We could go to a drunk man. We could also go to a drunk man. Maybe not. Maybe we don't. You drunk people. I don't know. Don't worry, we love BRB screens. Okay. Well. Stick around in Peanuts chat and talk and discuss. Just talk about being right back. Just put a summoning circle. Put a summoning circle for Peanut to be right back, okay? Maybe. We'll see. See you soon. Take care of yourselves. Maybe visit your aunt this weekend. You got 10 minutes. 10 seconds. Get out of here. Don't talk about John. Don't discuss John. Don't ever talk about John again!